In this video, we cover how to troubleshoot UADx activation issues. If this is your first time using UAConnect and UADx plugins, please see our tutorial, Getting Started with UAConnect and UADx Plugins for Mac and Windows. UADx plugins are installed and activated with UAConnect and use iLock for storing your UADx licenses. Licenses are managed via iLock License Manager and can be used via an iLock USB key or an iLock Cloud Session. If you're having trouble activating your UADx licenses, or if they do not appear in the list of available plugins in UAConnect, give this process a try. First, with UAConnect open, click on the drop-down next to your email address in the upper right-hand corner of the application and select Log Out. After you've logged out of your account, quit and close the application. To close UAConnect completely on a Mac, click on the UA icon in the top menu bar and select Quit. To close UAConnect completely on Windows, right-click on the UAConnect icon in the system tray and select Quit. Now, open iLock License Manager and make sure you're running the latest version of the app with its Check for Updates feature. Then, log in with the same iLock user ID linked to your UA account. If you have forgotten the iLock user ID registered to your UA account, go to www.uaudio.com/my/iLock and log in to see the currently registered iLock account. If you've forgotten your iLock account password, go to iLock.com, click Sign In, and then click the Forgot Your User ID or Password link. After logging into iLock License Manager, go to the File drop-down menu and select Close All Cloud Sessions. If this option is not available, select Close Your Cloud Session instead. After the cloud session is closed, go to the same File drop-down menu and select Open Your Cloud Session. Additionally, if you're using a Spark subscription, you should also refresh your subscriptions by going to the Licenses drop-down menu and select Refresh Subscriptions before continuing. Then, take a look at the location tray and check if your cloud session is in automatic mode or manual mode. If the cloud session is currently in manual mode, right-click on the icon in the location tray, click Show Details, then select Switch to Automatic Mode. Now, launch UAConnect and log back in using your UA account and password. After logging back into UAConnect, press the Activate License button next to any UADx plugins. If you're still having issues activating your plugins, please refer to our tutorials UAConnect and UADx Uninstall Reinstall Procedures for Mac and Windows. If uninstalling and reinstalling doesn't help, please reach out to customer support at help.uaudio.com for further assistance.